Hot and crispy French fries at home. Uh-huh.